Welcome, zombies and newcomers. I am Frogger13, and welcome to Ben 10 Duel of the Duplicates. Come on, Snare-oh, move. There we go. I don't like the way Snare-oh walks. This is a job for feedback. Feedback's the best guy to... You should stick as feedback unless you need blocks or somebody. Well, I guess Snare-oh's okay. Like right here, I'm gonna use Snare-oh to jump on top of this thing. And kill this guy. And then I can go up here and get those. Snare-oh's the only guy who can stand on these solidly. Oh, no, I came up. I'm up there. Alright, so Snare-oh kills are actually pretty good. Snare-oh. I'm gonna have to change the feedback. Feedback is best for boss battles. Nope, not happening with Albedo. Let's get fully charged. Yes, there have Oh! He landed on the Patrick. Use the power of Snare-oh. Delivering Santa Claus. I hate this part. Oh, but you know, since I played this game before, I bet you see blocks and cheat through here. Oh, come on, don't do this. Do I really have to make this stupid double jump? You know, why for it that it can't give me, like, Ashidactyl or Bullfrag? I mean, or Cryshopper. Or even Big Chill. I'll just put my take on, I'm gonna cut it out of the video. I like Snare-oh's attack. This part took me forever. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna use Snare-oh here, cause he's the only one who can walk on these things, otherwise he would get killed with spikes. So it stills him in case I fall. Oh, no, new feedback. I'm going to snare for the... Ooh, what is... I need for blocks. These things. Oh, come on, Brock. Center this. Oh, and now I need to go. And what my name is? Snare-oh. What? Alright, now I can simply use feedback for this. I don't know why it looks like 11-year-old feedback when Snare-oh looks like 11, it looks like is it 16. Alright, there we go. Oh, Meteor change. Oh, die. 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 And that works, and that works. Alright. Sound like really my usual commentary. I kind of had a rough day. I'm finding out that... no, never mind, I shouldn't. Don't watch it get me. Behind back. Oh, shit. That's what I have to do. So, Snare-oh. Oh, I got electrocuted. No, I don't want Snare-oh. I want feedback. Oh, no, I don't know. Yeah, okay, I don't have control. I do not know what to fight with that. Oh, no, I do not know what to do. Why am I doing that? Just a taking candy from a potato. No! In mid air. Oh, I see. No, okay. So far. Alright, I do have to go through here. Down, down. Box. Oh, I don't know what the name is. Yeah, box is fun in some games, like Game Creator. I think Snare-oh and feedback are probably the best choices in these. Oh, no, no, no. Don't say I don't know. Oh, so what am I supposed to do? No, 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 no. Okay, a new smoothie. Thank you. Uh-oh, negative box. Again, feedback would be best. I mean, you could be boss battles as Snare-oh, but... feedback's best because he's the only non-range person. Blocks is pretty easy to avoid! Come on, Blocks, don't do this. Die, thank you. Use the power of blocks. Your block is pretty. Blocks is pretty fun. Now I'm gonna use blocks. I also know who's the only one who can defeat these guys. And these things. Oh, really? get this thing. No idea where I'm going right now. Oh no, is it time for feedback? Oh come on, Santa Claus, don't do this. Wait, is it supposed to go down that way? Are you kidding? Oh no. There. So that was a complete waste of time. Can't find the cameo. This is him for more. What the heck? Oh, no. Okay. How many dead ends are there? Are you kidding me? And it's seriously the only way to go. Let me change back and feedback. So it means this place has got to lead somewhere. Oh, come on. So now I'm really confused. Where was I supposed to go? Aha! That was a job for Snare-oh. This is some serious platforming! Oh my god, I need to like switch from like snare to feedback in a I'm just gonna kill you. Same thing with you. Alright, this is gonna be another one of those jumps. It's gonna take me forever to get. What happens if I just go this way? Do I hit a wall? Oh, that was a good idea, but I really need to do this stupid platforming with Snare-oh. Okay, thank God. Alright, well, good, because... Oh, alright. No! I'm pressing X! No, I don't want feedback, I want scenario! Thank God. I hate the boss fight because it's ultimate Humungousaur. And I hate the fight. And I mean, ultimate Spidermonkey or something would be fine. No. Ultimate Humungousaur is kind of hard. Well, it could be worse. Could be like ultimate grav attack. Oh, no. Thank God. Hi, I'm recording. I said, hi, I'm recording. No. Alright, I'm gonna make it this time. I sense it, no! Damn it. There's like so many jumps if I can just make one, I would be okay, but I can't. So you do that one, then you do that one, then you do that one, and then you just kind of... Just make it. Okay. Took me a while to get past that. Oh god. Make a run for it. Thank you. Oh, but anyway, I'm turning the box. Alright, because I want to see a scenario. Oh. Okay. I was just doing it all wrong. Oh no. Snare-oh so badly right now. Thank you. Are you serious? I think my best bet scenario at this point. Oh! Okay, scenario, it's kind of working. Thank you, Santa.
All right, so I still think feedback. I'm gonna try blocks. All right. Boom. Xbox. This is one boss battle you can really use, everybody. Oh, I need to use Snare-oh when he's doing that. Yeah, I think there's only way because I could have pulled it off. Yeah, Snare-oh's definitely the only one I'm supposed to use for this battle. Yep. But Snare-oh's definitely the boss I'm supposed to use. I mean, the only one I'm supposed to use. Uh-huh, I'm up here. No! Why did I jump when you were jumping? Oh, we jumped and he turned feedback. Alright, it's Snare-oh and feedback. Those are the two aliens I need to use. Oh god, there's two of them? What the hell? Yeah, I'm just gonna die. So there was... Oh god. That's hardly fair because then, look, my lifespan is already. Yeah, this is a bug. Yeah, if it's the same, I'm gonna stop the video here because. Oh, nope, there's. Alright, only one. Good. I'm trying feedback, just what the hell? Yeah, feedback seems to be working better. Alright, I think I can do it with feedback. I think feedback's the guy I have to use. Why do I keep jumping to avoid those attacks? Go Come on, Plugg. Give it a minute. Oh! The feedback is in the most damage, that's for sure. Stay up here, Snare-oh. No, you just run around. Oh, why do I keep jumping? Take that ultimate Humungousaur. Congratulations, you have defeated ultimate Humungousaur. You have saved the Plumber Base. Okay, anyways, that was Ben 10, Duel of the Duplicates, Aliens to Defeat, Aliens to Defeat Negative Snare-oh is just feedback, and then Negative Blocks is just feedback, and then Negative Ultimate Humungousaur, you have to use both Snare-oh and feedback. You could use Blocks, however, I would not recommend using Blocks in a box in a boss fight. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I will see you in the next video.